blah, blah, blah.
Test, test, pull-ups.
Me. I don't do that anymore. Hi, folks. Mobile Tech here, Larry with CannedHamTrailers.com. And I got another quick tip for you today. You all know what a pain in the butt carriage bolts are. And you know what carriage bolts are. We put them down through the floor, and it's what holds basically the bottom of the trailer to the chassis. So I know what a pain in the butt they can be, because they got those rounded heads and they stick up, and you have to get them sucked down into the plywood, which hurts the plywood. You never get them sucked down enough. It's never enough. I found something I like better than the carriage bolts, and they're called T-nuts. This is what they look like. See there? It's a T-nut. I guess it's called a T-nut because sitting up this way, it looks like a T. And then what happens is, instead of the bolt going down through like this with a nut on the bottom, we put this in the top and screw the bolt in from underneath, just like that. And it sucks down flush into the plywood very easily, and you don't have that rounded head to deal with anymore. Works very nice. So now I'm going to show you one of them getting installed. Okay, these are made by Everbilt. And I think I got these at Home Depot, believe it or not, but they're called T-nuts. And these are 5/16 of an inch. That's 18 threads by 3/8 of an inch. I don't know, maybe that's the outside hole. I don't know what that means. But they're 5/16 bolts that go in here is what it is. Coarse thread. And these are 7/16 inch bolts. They're 4 inches long. They're plenty long. And you're going to see an installation right now. We usually cut about an inch off the top. So here we go.
Recording.
Okay. All right, you know that we have to drill up through the old holes. We have to drill up through the old holes. And because I've got some things in my way, I'm going to start with a small drill bit as far as the thickness is concerned. Drill up through, and that gives me something to aim for. And I'll use the 5/16 drill to drill back down through the bottom. So I'm going to go ahead and do that now. Put on my safety glasses, even though they don't do much. Here we go. Okay, there's the pilot hole. Now we'll change bits. Go to the 5/16.
I'm gonna tell them why we did that.
I did just tell them why. And we'll drill straight down. Try and get it tight enough. I like to lean it out a little bit.
Batteries.
Okay, don't worry about the battery. And we'll put this up through there. See, I got a little metal in my way, so it makes it a little tough. Okay. We'll go ahead and see, this kind of works backwards of the carriage bolt. Go ahead and get that where we want it. Give it a couple little taps. Okay. Then we'll take our wrench and we'll tighten that baby up and suck that T-nut down. Just keep, yeah, keep me. See how that pulls that down? And when you get down to the bottom, what I do is I give it a couple of taps just to give it, help it out. Hard to find it, but there it is. Give it a few more little tightens. Then you can take a flat nail set or something like that and get this thing flush. See? We'll give it another little snug, and then we'll saw the nut off with the sawzall. I can get it on there. There we go. All right. Sawzall.
Right there.
Oh. Bill's way ahead of me here. He knows what's going on. I'm tripping on the blanket. See? There. Now, we'll just go ahead and give it a couple whacks. Get it down in there. I'm going to give it another little tighten. Like that. That baby's flush. So there you go. There you have it. Thank you, Bill.
Thank you.
Bill Roy.
I was there.
That's Bill Roy. So as you can see, that does the same job as the carriage bolt, but it does less damage to the plywood. It's much easier to deal with. I really like it. So if you want to make your job easier when it comes to carriage bolts, use the T-nuts. They're really nice. I really like them. So that's your quick tip for the day. This is Larry, Mobile Tech from Can-Ham Trailers, signing off till next time. Keep on trailering. Hi folks, Larry here, Mobile Tech from CanHamTrailers.com. And I've got another quick tip. Oh, darn bugs. Jeez. Ah! Bill Roy.
Was there.